Oh no, it's the Freak.
And his opponent from the Rocky Mountains, weighing in at 303 pounds, Lars Sullivan.
I have never seen anyone who just looks consistently in a foul mood like Lars Sullivan.
I've never seen anyone like Lars Sullivan, period. Block out the sun itself.
Imagine waking up to that sight. Well, not literally. That'd be the worst case scenario.
Canales here, certainly an orthodox action of assuming his wife's last name. It's a weird move, but...
A sit-up! Powerbomb!
Oh, from the top! Around the waist. Caught him flush. Here is your winner, Lars Sullivan!
Big pinfall victory here tonight.
It was another one up and another one down for Lars Sullivan tonight.
What a match that was, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks for joining us.